And on to some college hockey news. The BSU men's hockey team has hired a new coach. Eddie Olczyk has been brought on to serve as an assistant for Tom Ceratori and the Beavers. Olczyk was a four-year letter winner at Division I UMass Amherst and most recently served as an assistant coach for Division I Niagara University in Lewiston, New York. Olczyk takes over for Ted Belisle, who left the program after 13 years for a scouting position with the LA Kings.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.